As much as I like the portability and convenience of a laptop, when I bring it back home, I want to be able to dock it and take full advantage of my home office setup. To do this, I added a flexible laptop stand to keep things tidy, used a couple USB-C adapters to simplify the connections and drive my 4K display, and added a USB switch to act as a KVM to go between my desktop and laptop quickly with the same keyboard and mouse. I am David, and these are my must-have laptop accessories for a laptop docking station. At home, I like to run both a desktop and notebook system depending on what I'm working on. For gaming or video editing, I want to opt for my more powerful desktop PC. But for work that I'll need on the go or to bring into the office, I'll use my laptop instead. Whether it's my laptop or desktop, I want to be able to take full advantage of my setup, the large 4K screen, and my dedicated keyboard and mouse. Sure, you could just unplug and replug everything into the other device, but that gets tiring really fast. So originally, I went with these Logitech keyboard and mice that have built-in profiles to switch from one device to the other, but I find the latency with a Bluetooth mouse too sluggish for my liking, and I actually prefer the comfort and responsiveness of my older non-Bluetooth G602 mouse instead. Also, I didn't want to be limited if I switched back to a wired keyboard and mouse, so instead I picked up this USB 3.0 switch. It has four connections on the front for accessories like my mouse and keyboard, and cables in the back to connect to my desktop, and one to my laptop. Now with a single press, these USB devices are routed to either my desktop or laptop, and switches instantly back with another click. Much simpler than needing to replug my devices in every time. Next up is using the display with both my desktop and laptop. And most monitors and displays will have multiple connections, so switching the devices between systems is usually straightforward. Unfortunately, the 4K TV I'm using here only supports HDMI 2.0 for that full 4K 60Hz, something that this Dell XPS 15 is lacking. So I went with a USB-C to HDMI 2.0 adapter to solve this problem. It's a pretty straightforward solution to get that full 4K 60Hz experience from my laptop to the TV. The adapter also supports power delivery that is driven with a separate USB charger, but you'll need to keep in mind that the setup only supports up to 60 watts of power delivery back to the notebook. This is much lower than the 130 watts of power the original PowerBrick supports, so if fully loaded on the CPU and GPU, the battery may not charge or even drain a little while plugged in this way, but during my typical usage, it's more than enough for a slow recharge when docked. And finally, the laptop stand. While this isn't completely necessary, you know I'm a huge fan of reducing clutter on the desk with stuff like my monitor stands, and I feel the same way about a laptop stand. Floating a laptop saves space on the desk and allows you to position the laptop closer or out of the way as necessary throughout the day. I'm using the Amazon Basic monitor arm here combined with their laptop mount to hold this together. This robust design feels very solid and secure with my laptop, and the pneumatic arm makes it really easy to reposition closer or out of the way depending on what I'm doing. So that's how I combine my laptop and desktop into a single workstation, and not feel like my workstation is compromised in any way, whether I choose one or the other. But that's just how I prefer to run my computer setup at home. Hope you guys enjoyed this one. You know what to do, and I'll see you in the next video.